Hello everyone, are you looking for a property in New Gurgaon? Then this project review is for you. Welcome back to Project Reviews by PropTiger.com. I am Sachin Rawat and today we will be talking about Signature Global City 81 Live by the Greens in Sector 81, Gurugram. Do like, comment, share the video and subscribe to PropTiger.com to watch more project reviews. Hit the bell icon now. Signature Global City 81 Live by the Greens has a contemporary design and premium planning that is proof of high quality architecture. Designed by the famous architect Hafiz Contractor, the property is spread over 11 acres with a pleasant landscape and well-maintained green natural surroundings. The project is located in close proximity to NH48, Delhi-Jaipur Highway, Dwarka Expressway and Multi-Utility Corridor. Moreover, New Gurgaon exhibits the most promising growth stories based on the progress made over the last 10 years. The key driver for the emergence of this location has been its close proximity to Manesar, its seamless connectivity with key employment hubs of Sona Road, Cyber City, Sector 30 and Udyog Vihar, along with the signal-free drive to IGI Airport through the Dwarka Expressway. New Gurgaon is being developed with strict adherence to the Gurgaon-Manesar Master Plan 2031 with world-class infrastructure, wide roads, storm drainage systems, underground electric cable networks, etc. Most of the sector road that is in New Gurgaon is built with service roads and have 84 meters in width as compared to 48 meters in Gurgaon. Let me also tell you about the Dwarka Expressway and Cloverleaf on NH48 that are expected to be completed by the end of 2023, in turn boosting connectivity to New Gurgaon from NH48 and other areas. Let's talk about the neighborhood. This location is also known as the education hub of New Gurgaon, with St. Xavier High School in Sector 81, RPS International School in Sector 89, Delhi Public School and Euros International School in Sector 84 in its vicinity. It also has several hospitals nearby, such as RV Healthcare Super Speciality Hospital in Sector 90, Silver Streak Super Speciality Hospital in Sector 87 and Genesis Hospital in Sector 84. The nearest proposed metro station will also be located on the sector dividing road of Sector 86 and 90. The project offers two categories of apartment units. One is 2 BHK, which is 1075 square feet, and 3 BHK, which is 1204 square feet. Now let's talk about the USP of this project to understand why you must get interested in this property immediately. The project offers office spaces in the basement as additional space for your work. The top floor comes with exclusive terrace rights and the location is unrivaled with smooth access to neighboring roads, highways, checking all the boxes for a fantastic destination. A state-of-the-art clubhouse with amenities like badminton court, long tennis court, box cricket, swimming pool, gym, half basketball court and much more. The project is well connected to various parts of the city by a public transport network and other essential areas. Disclaimer: subject to change with time and market fluctuation. You tell us what you like most about this project in the comment section below. And if you have any questions about this project, do reach out to us. I hope you like this video. This is Sachin signing off. Do like, comment, share the video and subscribe to the PropTiger.com YouTube channel to watch more project reviews by PropTiger.com. Stay tuned.